I think now the weakest team is not A anymore, but actually team B, because there's only girls. Girls always sooner or later start to fight each other.